This is quarterfinal match 4-1, and Autonomous has kicked off. These bots are moving, they're slipping, they're sliding, until they jammed up right in the middle of the crater. But our human players, our payload specialists, are getting some points in. And teleoperator begins. Our pilots take control of the robots to see what they can do in this time. Side balls, oh, they are unloading on the red trailer. A couple balls going out of bounds, that's all right. Team 3111, they're ducking, they're dodging, they're keeping the trailer moving. 395 is chasing down 1396. They're trying to get a shot. Meanwhile, 3111 is creeping up on 1660. Oh, and 3111 scores. T41's doing some defense there. While 694 is trying to recharge. And Team 3111 finishes off, dropping a few more moon rocks in the 1660's trailer. If you look mid-crater, 395 is unloading, and at the same time, Stipulse on the other side is unloading. We're getting close to the halfway point. 1396 seems to be down for the moment. With 1 minute remaining in this match, we have two trailers that are not moving. Remember, any trailer is fair game, even if it is not being moved. Our human players are taking advantage of these stuck trailers. Cypulse is loading up, T41 is loading up, T395 is unloading on that stuck trailer. Moon rocks galore in that red trailer. And Team 41 scores again onto a blue trailer with 30 seconds remaining in the match. Stipulse loading out a few more moon rocks. Uh-oh, you know what that sound means. Supercells are in effect. And 395, two train robotics, unloads a few more moon rocks. 10 seconds remaining in this match. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing match, everyone. Great job in that one. Great job, everyone. Got the numbers for the last match. They will not be going up. So please, may I have your attention? These numbers will not be going up for the last match. That was quarterfinal match 4-1. The final score was Blue Alliance 124, Red Alliance 44.